my city about that speed as soon as every person can be. And 38 minutes and 35 miles. Glacier got 28 to the tri-state. Back out is there at 22 to the tri-state with no issues. And the EDM ride is now 26 minutes. It'll take us about a good to downtown. There are 15 back out. 57 Division 4, not bad at all. The south side, the northbound side of Lakeshore Drive. Close to Grand Park and then early jammed up the Oak Street curve to Montrose. Southbound is heavy approaching Chicago Avenue. Northbound on the tri-state, you're going to be up right between North Avenue and Balmoral. And southbound between I-80 and Division 4. We'll run to either side of the rest of the tollways. That means the Addis Reg Inventors Memorial runs 53 and 390 are clear. And westbound, 80-94 is slow. So we've got to tell you how much eastbound you're jammed up. And Division 4 to Calumet. It's a crash at the left lane. We're going to stay in line there. Yeah, westbound 94. And we're going to do 65. Same for 3 eastbound 965 for Ripley. You'll be on the lead. Great.
Thank you.